but that didn't seem to bother him.
Well, he won't strike a football much better than that. That certainly had the keeper worried.
Jake Hastie. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Velotti. Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pockets. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.